How easy are you to work with? I want you to think about that for a minute. Whether you're building your corporate career or you're building a business or a side hustle, how easy is it to work with you, to obtain your products and services, to get information from about your products and services or about your team if you're in corporate? And I would suggest that if you can make it easier to work with you than anybody else and deliver value at the same time, it's going to give you an enormous edge. One of the things that I pride myself in as a keynote speaker, and I always tell event organizers this, is I will be the easiest speaker you have ever worked with. And over again, event organizers tell me, you know what? You said that in the beginning and you proved it throughout our relationship is leading up to the event. So what does that mean? That means I return my emails promptly. When I tell you I'm gonna have content to you, I have it to you before the due date, most of the time, always by the due date. I am super responsive. I'm going to, you know, make sure that what I've promised to deliver is exactly what you get, because I want my event organizers to look amazing when I step off that stage, that they found the right speaker, that they really hit the target audience and provided great value. The easier you are to work with and the more dedicated you are to delivering on your promises, the faster you'll see your business grow. And I really believe that that works in a corporate setting as well. You know, you think about how easy is it, you know, to get information from you, to work with you in meetings, to work with you on projects. Be the easiest person to work with, and you will find your career and your business will skyrocket. Have a wonderful day, and I will see you in the next video.